Love your enthusiasm for our relationship.
Love you seems natural, Grace. The way you look at me, the way you're so comfortable around me, it shows I'm where you always grow. One of the most important parts of marriage will be our relationship with Christ. I firmly believe that God's almighty plan was for us to be together. I would grow with Christ more and more with you, and always put Christ before us. Grace, I vow to be faithful to you always. I vow to help you take the fish off the hook when they're popping too much. I vow to put Christ first in marriage and everything we do with the power of Christ. I vow to always try to keep a smile on your face. I vow to always protect you. I vow to love you, good times and bad, for this day and forevermore. Grace, you're my better half. You make me whole. I love you all.
Brandon, I never believed that a person could love someone so much that they would get married only after a year of dating. But here we are. Brandon, you're my first and my only love. It was from the beginning that I knew that I couldn't spend another day without you in my life. I always wondered if I would meet the man who fit all the qualities I desire in my future husband. I wrote this list ever before we even met, and now I read it again, and it's like I was writing about you all along. My husband will be a man of God. He will be more than just a Sunday-morning Christian. God will be number one in his life. My husband will be physically attractive. He'll take care of his body. My husband will be confident. He'll walk into a room and he'll know who he is and he'll own who he is. My husband will be a family man. He will care about spending quality time with his parents, his siblings, and another family. My husband will be a hard worker. He will be devoted to whatever he sets his mind to, whether it be at his job or just a personal project. My husband will be a good listener, slow to speak, quick to hear, and a good advice giver. My husband will be easygoing. He won't get tempered easily over little things, and he'll be understanding over the bigger things. My husband will be funny. He'll make me laugh, and he'll be fun to be around. My husband will be good with his money. He won't blow it on random things, but he won't be so tight that he doesn't do anything fun or go out to eat every now and then. My husband.